Wildlife are putting the new Cervidae Peak Overpass on Highway 21 to good use. Fish and Game says it had cameras up on the wildlife overpass for just a few weeks. And as you can see in these photos, it already captured several pictures of deer using it. The overpass is the state's first, and construction was finished back in October, so just in time for fall and winter. ITD says the area is a hot spot for crashes between drivers and animals.